Good evening. First tonight, On the Run. The hit-run driver who left two men for dead in Melbourne southeast this morning, speeding and driving erratically, he slammed his vehicle into two road workers, killing one instantly and leaving another with life-threatening injuries. He got out of the car, looked at his victims and ran, in what police describe as a cold and callous act. Natalie Yanides joins us live now. Nat, you've obtained some exclusive footage of the seconds after this tragedy.
Gen 10 News First has obtained exclusive vision of the immediate aftermath of the horrific incident that occurred in Carrum Downs this morning. The CCTV shows the red Holden rolling into shot, smoke billowing from under the bonnet. This is moments after an incident which killed one man and landed another man in hospital. The driver is helped out of the car by passers-by. The footage then shows him leaving the scene. Now, moments later, he was chased down the road by one of the witnesses before getting into a black SUV. He currently remains on the run. Police have now released images of the man that they wish to speak to. He's described as Caucasian in appearance, a man in his 30s. The other image is of a black SUV, which it's understood the man did get into to drive away from the scene. We're at the Royal Melbourne Hospital, where a second victim is currently suffering life-threatening injuries, a man in his 30s, who was also allegedly hit by the driver of the red Holden. This is how the events unfolded earlier today.
The driver of a mangled Commodore was nowhere to be seen, just minutes after a smash which killed one traffic worker and seriously injured another.
The driver has got out, looked directly in the at the two victims, and then ran off. It's just a callous, cold act. It's the act of a coward.
The car was travelling on Hall Road at Carrum Downs when it ploughed into the workers around 7:15 this morning. A 44-year-old Bayswater man was placing traffic cones on the road. He was hit head-on and died at the scene.
Well, I think it was a pretty sort of surreal moment, and I just felt for him, and I just looked at him and I just felt for him.
The driver was immediately pursued by a Good Samaritan before being picked up by a black SUV waiting at a nearby primary school.
A short time later, that black SUV has been located by police. At that point, the police have attempted to intercept, and that black SUV is driven at the police members.
A second worker in his 30s was airlifted to Royal Melbourne Hospital with life-threatening injuries. The victims worked at Altus Traffic. In a statement, the company said, "We are heartbroken, shocked and angered by the death of one of our crew members and the serious injury of another."
More than 100 people have died on Melbourne's roads so far this year, with the city's outer southeast a hotspot for serious incidents. Locals say it's common for drivers to speed along this particular stretch of road.
The minute they changed the speed limits to 70, I think that was 700 for some of the hoons that go up and down Hall Road.
Police are asking anyone with dashcam vision to come forward. Natalie Yanides for 10 News First.